We really should take it personal. Sometimes being a person is a curse when all that shit that comes with it just gets worse, and all you could do is let it go and forgive it all. You never really should take it personal. Sometimes being a person is a curse when all that shit that comes with it just gets worse, and all you could do is let it go, let it go. The train is already running on the wrong track. The personality formed a long way back, and it's hard to redirect it when infected with resentment. Quite content to reinvent the justifications. So much so we go to war with other nations. Little thought or thunk about the ramifications. Like a loose cannon swinging blind, we bring the devastation. Price paid by the younger generations. You never really should take it personal. Sometimes being a person is a curse when all that shit that comes with you just gets worse, and all you could do is let it go and forgive it all. You never really should take it personal. Sometimes being a person is a curse when all that shit that comes with it just gets worse, and all you could do is let it go, let it go. Jar and see him get excited, doesn't try to fight it. How your mind just can't suppress the appetite. He reaches in to try to grab it, wants the piece now. His hand inside, he finds he can't get his fist out. Time to let go, no, we're already free. If we could all just figure this out. You never really should take it personal. Sometimes being a person is a curse when all that shit that comes with it just gets worse, and all you could do is let it go and forgive it all. This life is not a curse at all. It really is a blessing, and the lessons all just remind us to find the light, and all you can do is forgive and let go.
You know what a good attitude will get you? Everything.